Hi, my name is Josue and this is my electric motor. It has four electromagnets, as you can see. Whenever it spins, it goes through the current and it hits the polarities. When it hits the polarities, the electric field changes after it hits this little hole right here. They change so that it could be negative and negative and positive so that it could repel. It does that because it repels. The magnetic fields, they keep on changing so that it just spins. That is a sensor.